In case we want to install renewable energy sources, we have to install the photovoltaic panels. We give a name to the array, and then with points we define the position of the photovoltaics. Then it is necessary to define electric load center and all the components. Enter serial number 1 and enter data. Respectively, in case of a wind turbine, we define that we have a wind turbine in an electric load center. In the simulation tab, we can see the result of electricity generation.